as a seething basilisk awaiting his release. The vision shall become his reality, and through the nourishment that my sacrifice giveth, the angles of the first dimension shall become the substance of the third. Allow me to the void of night and pierce that mind that respondeth with thoughts.